Continuing with its tradition of developing innovative products, Israel Aerospace Industries, IAI, has come up with a potent weapon. IAI officially unveiled an air-launched version of its LORA, long-range artillery, a short-range ballistic missile originally developed for surface launch. The weapon, known as Air LORA, has long been rumored to exist and made its debut this week at the ILA Berlin Aerospace Show in the German capital. The missile is being seen as a counter to the proliferation of air defense systems. Jacob Galifat, general manager of the IAI MLM Division, said, "Air LORA opens new frontiers and capabilities to our customers and improves the attack and defense capabilities for countries with minimal risk to pilots and platforms. Air LORA offers air forces the ability to surprise the enemy in its deep land with massive and GNSS Anti-Jam protected accurate strike capabilities." In this video, Defense Updates analyzes why Air LORA will be a major headache for Israel's enemies. Let's get started. Before we proceed, a word on NordVPN, which is one of the most trusted VPN brands worldwide that has a no-log policy validated by Deloitte, an industry-leading Big Four auditing firm. NordVPN provides an encrypted tunnel that protects your privacy by preventing external entry to your internet traffic, as well as enabling you to access content that's blocked based on geolocation. Best of all, with one NordVPN account, you can secure up to 6 devices at the same time. Get an exclusive NordVPN deal with massive savings by going to nordvpn.com/defense or clicking the link in the description. It's risk-free with Nord's 30-day money-back guarantee. Air LORA is described as a deep standoff air-to-ground missile. IAI has stated that it's been developed for missions against high-value, well-protected targets such as command centers, air force bases, critical infrastructure, and naval vessels in dense littorals. Equipped with either blast fragmentation or deep penetration warheads, Air LORA is optimized for standoff range accuracy, capable of striking targets with supersonic velocity within minutes. The manufacturer notes that Air LORA can strike targets with precision, minimizing collateral damage and maximizing mission success. Air LORA's integration, training, and ease of use are designed to ensure the most rapid initial operational capabilities, IOC. It can be seamlessly integrated into any aircraft as a standalone configuration or through existing avionics systems. Air LORA features fire and forget and autonomous operation, making it easy to train and deploy. A video released by IAI shows examples being launched from a Boeing P-8 maritime patrol aircraft, as well as mounted on F-15s and F-16s. IAI asserts that the newest member of the LORA family is a game-changer in air-to-ground missile technology. IAI states that the necessity for a weapon like Air LORA arises from the increasing threat of ground-based air defense systems, which are forcing combat aircraft to operate at greater distances from their designated targets. An example will be Cordad 15, a mobile air defense system, which is claimed to be indigenously developed by its rival, Iran. The system was unveiled to the public on the 9th of June, 2019, in an address made by Iranian Defense Minister Amir Hatami in Tehran. The system incorporates a domestically developed radar. Speaking at the unveiling ceremony, Brigadier General Amir Hatami said the system was capable of detecting fighter jets and combat drones from 150 kilometers or 93 miles away and tracking them within a range of 120 kilometers or 75 miles. Interestingly, he said that it can detect stealth targets at a distance of 85 kilometers or 52 miles and engage them within a range of 45 kilometers or 28 miles. While the exact specifications of Air LORA haven't been revealed, it will be similar to LORA. LORA has a weight of 1,600 kilograms, or about 3,525 pounds, a length of 5.2 meters, and a diameter of 624 millimeters. It can carry a warhead up to 600 kilograms, or 1,320 pounds, depending on the mission. Air LORA has stated an accuracy of 10 meters CEP. While LORA is thought to have a range of 430 kilometers, or 267 miles, Air LORA's range hasn't been revealed and will likely depend on the altitude and speed of the launching aircraft. Advanced air defense systems can reliably defend against subsonic and low supersonic missiles, but this missile will have a much higher velocity. The speed of the LORA missile has not been clearly revealed by IAI, but some military experts estimate that it can reach Mach 3.5 to Mach 4. Another unique feature of LORA is that it's not a true short-range tactical ballistic missile, but is hybridized with a cruise missile. It has much higher maneuverability when placed next to the Russian Iskander M complex. The LORA can perform a very flexible flight path with sharp turns at high speed, making it impossible for enemy air defense systems to interpolate the touch point to intercept. According to the manufacturer, the Air LORA's advanced INS and GPS navigation and robust GNSS anti-jamming capabilities, together with supersonic speed and maximal attack angle, ensure high survivability and mission success in contested environments and extreme weather conditions. It's not a secret that Israel's major rival, Iran, has been making significant strides in several kinds of weapons. The country has developed ballistic missiles that can reach Israel. In case a large-scale conflict starts, Israel needs a way to neutralize the ballistic missiles on the ground, since intercepting them once they're in the air is difficult and very expensive. Air LORA adds a growing arsenal of ballistic missiles and artillery rockets modified for air launch. Viewers may note that IMI Rampage is also derived from a long-range artillery munition. The key here is that Air LORA enables launching aircraft to remain at safe standoff distances, unexposed to enemy defenses while achieving high-precision strikes. It was also noted that its ability to adapt to changing target locations and its advanced guidance systems make it a vital asset for modern aerial strike missions. All aspects of the missile point to it being a very capable weapon that would be a very useful option in combat situations.
Subscribe for more videos like this. Hit the like button if you find the video interesting, and kindly provide your feedback in the comment section. This will help us improve.